संमिता
यस
बेटा, 1 ईयर हुआ आप स्कूल छोड़ के। आप डेडिकेशन से, दृढ़ संकल्प से छोड़ा स्कूल। आपको ऐसा नहीं लग रहा है बेटा, आप रॉन्ग डिसीजन लिया? और इफ यू वांट वी कैन मेक यू ज्वाइन अगेन टू ए न्यू स्कूल आल्सो, और अच्छा स्कूल में डाल सकते हैं आपको। व्हाई कांट यू थिंक? कैन यू टेल मी?
एक्चुअली आई डोंट रियली फील लाइक आई रिग्रेट लीविंग स्कूल और आई रिग्रेट दिस डिसीजन बिकॉज यस्टरडे ओनली आई वॉज स्टडिंग अबाउट दिस रियली ग्रेट मैन कॉल्ड सरदार वल्लभ भाई पटेल जी.
वाओ,
एंड ही डिड होम स्कूलिंग एज वेल एंड ही डिडंट रियली नो अबाउट इट बिकॉज एट दैट टाइम नोबडी यूज टू नो अबाउट इट बट ही एज्ड सो आई थिंक इट्स रियली
why he left the school?
या ही लेफ्ट इट बिकॉज द सिचुएशन वॉज सेम एक्चुअली ही डेंट लाइक हिज टीचर्स एंड इट वॉज हिज डिसीजन ही ओनली यूज टू लाइक स्टडी एट होम एंड देन ही यूज टू गिव
क्या
एग्जामिनेशन.
हुआ था उनका स्कूल में बेटा?
सो देर वॉज अ टीचर हु यूज टू यू नो से टू ऑल द पीपल्स दैट इफ यू डोंट टेक ऑल द बुक्स फ्रॉम मी लाइक इट्स बैड इफ यू टेक इट फ्रॉम अदर पीपल एंड इफ स्टिल सम पीपल यूज टू टेक फ्रॉम अदर पीपल लाइक दे यूज टू ट्रेड बुक्स सो ही यूज टू टीच देम.
व्हाट वाज हिज एज एट द टाइम पटेल जी का?
पटेल जी ही वॉज समथिंग लाइक 10 और 11. हाँ सो पटेल जी डिड नॉट लाइक इट सो वट ही डिड वॉज ही प्रोटेस्टेड अगेंस्ट हिम एंड ही लाइक हैड अ कॉन्वर्जेशन विद ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ द स्कूल एंड ही दे ऑल मेड अ डिसीजन टू नॉट गो टू द स्कूल फॉर 1 वीक वन होल वीक एंड सो द स्कूल कुड नॉट वर्क बिकॉज ऑफ दैट डिसीजन एंड द टीचर नीडेड टू करेक्ट हिमसेल्फ सो द टीचर वॉज द टीचर्स ईगो वॉज रियली हर्टेड. सो फिर यू नो दिस इंसिडेंट हैपेंड देन देर वॉज दिस मैथ इंसिडेंट देर वॉज दिस मैथ टीचर एंड
मैथमेटिक्स टीचर?
या मैथमेटिक्स टीचर
हाँ,
एंड ही वॉज डूइंग सम दिस प्रॉब्लम काइंड ऑफ थिंग एंड पटेल जी करेक्टेड हिम एंड ही
बट
फाउंड एन
मैथमेटिक्स
एरर.
टीचर वॉज डूइंग मिस्टेक ऑन द बोर्ड एंड पटेल जी करेक्टेड हिम.
यस
10 ईयर्स बॉय
यस या
करेक्टेड द
दैट
टीचर.
10 ईयर्स बॉय करेक्टेड द टीचर एंड द टीचर्स ईगो वॉज अगेन हर्टेड लाइक. सो वट हैपन वॉज ही द टीचर सजेस्टेड वेरी एंग्रीली एंड ही सेड वाई डोंट यू बी द टीचर देन लाइक.
वो
सो पटेल जी
नायक पिक्चर जैसे,
या
वन डे
या
प्राइम मिनिस्टर.
या
ओके,
एंड पटेल जी सेड ओके इट्स इफ दैट्स द केस एंड ही वेंट टू द बोर्ड एंड ही सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम ही टॉट एवरी वन एंड देन ही सैट ऑन द टीचर्स चेयर एंड सेड लाइक कॉपी दिस एंड ऑल.
ओके ओके ओके,
या
देन व्हाट हैपेंड?
द टीचर गॉट रियली एंग्री एंड इन रेज ही टुक इट ही टुक दैट 10-year-old बॉय टू द हेड मास्टर बट वाइल द हेड मास्टर वॉज लुकिंग एट दैट बॉय ही वॉज लाइक थिंकिंग दैट आई हैव नेवर सीन सच अ बोल्ड पीपल इन ईयर्स.
सच सच, दिस इज अ ट्रू फैक्ट.
या
हैपन
दिस
इन
इज अ ट्रू
वेर
फैक्ट
यू कलेक्टेड द इन्फॉर्मेशन? गूगल
या
एंड भारत भारती बुक एंड सो मेनी
या सो
कलेक्शंस
मेनी
ना.
बुक्स
व्हाई यू फील लाइक स्टडीइंग? बिकॉज ऑफ द स्टैचू यस्टरडे दे इंस्टॉल्ड?
या एक्चुअली टिल यस्टरडे आई डिडंट रियली नो मच अबाउट हिम बट देन आई फेल्ट लाइक आई शुड नो दैट व्हाई इज दिस मैन सो स्पेशल दैट दे आर मेकिंग अ बिग स्टैचू वर्ल्ड्स बिग स्टैचू.
ओके ओके, नाउ यू फील वर्थ.
या आई फील प्राउड दैट ही इज एन इंडियन.
टेल मी वन मोर इंसिडेंट विच इम्प्रेस्ड यूर हार्ट, विच हैपन्ड इन द लाइफ ऑफ सरदार वल्लभ भाई पटेल.
ओके सो एक्चुअली व्हेन ही वाज 33 इयर्स ओल्ड ही
दैट
वाज इन
मीन्स
एन
व्हेन ही वाज
आर्गुमेंट.
बॉर्न,
या
व्हेन ही वाज
आफ्टर
बॉर्न,
व्हाट
विच ईयर ही वाज बॉर्न?
या ही वाज बोर्न इन 1875
करेक्ट करेक्ट. देन 33 इयर्स मतलब
1908
1908. बट
या
ओके, एट द टाइम क्या हैपेंड? व्हाट हैपेंड?
या व्हेन ही वाज 33 इयर्स ओल्ड ही वाज लाइक इन द कोर्ट एंड गोइंग थ्रू एन आर्गुमेंट एंड ही वॉज रियली इन टू द केस एंड ही वॉज लाइक ऑल ऑफ हिज कॉन्फिडेंस एंड ऑल ऑफ हिज टाइम ही यूज टू गिव टू केसेज लाइक दैट. सो ही वॉज रियली इन टू द केस एंड अ रियली अर्जेंट टेलीग्राम अ मैन केम होल्डिंग अ रियली अर्जेंट टेलीग्राम एंड ही
When
केम
he
टू
was arguing in the court, somebody gave him the telegram.
या
Okay.
and he read the telegram, he folded it and he put it into the and he put in it into his pocket.
Coat pocket.
Yeah. And then he went on with the argument until the argument was concluded and he sat down. He did not open the chit again.
Wow.
And when he opened the chit, the people who were surrounding him, they learned that in the chit was written, your wife is dead. That is his sense of duty. That is what he can do, like his sacrifice for duty. Because
but he was a loving man. If he is such a hard man, wife's death also he could not worry. Do you think he is a bad man?
No, actually, his even Gandhiji said Gandhiji made a statement like he was a very honest and a very loving husband. But still, he always used to put his profession before his personal life, and he didn't want anything to happen to his profession because of his personal life. But he did love his wife, and he did.
He was money minded then.
No, even, he wasn't.
Right.
Yeah.
If he is loving his profession so much, he is not money-minded?
No, so you see, he's a lawyer, so he just can't stop the argument and he just can't stop crying because it's his wife. Because the case he is going for, it's because he is trying to save another life, so he cannot just stop that.
Oh, what a great yaar. Yeah. Okay, this incident impressed you?
A lot.
You want to become like that?
Yeah, and I think that is why we call Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel the man of steel, India's man of steel.
Okay, beta, what are the other great facts which has stunned you? Any childhood incidents?
Yes. Once, when he was like, I think 10 or 8, Vallabhbhai ji used to suffer from this boil in his armpit.
Armpit, matlab?
Yeah, boil in his armpit. And he used to suffer from that. So there was this guy in
what was his age at the time?
Yeah, he was 10 or 8.
Oh, 8 years. Okay.
Yes, 8 years, 10 years. So he went to in the village. There was a man who cured it in Nadiad village.
Nadiad. Gujarat.
Gujarat. So he used to, he was, you know, really suffering from that boy. So he went to that man. And that man used to take hot coal and put in people's boils until it burns so that it cures and it doesn't like go all over or fairly gaane karke. So when Vallabhbhai went there, the man was stunned to see a 10-year-old boy to go on his own for a cure. So they weren't able, like when Vallabhbhai sat down like that, they weren't able to put the hot coal because their heart their heart was melting while doing that. So Vallabhbhai said angrily that put it fast. Like, so they weren't able to, but then he got so angry that he took the coal from his bare hands and then he put it on the wound until it burned, and there wasn't a slight shinch like that. He was detached from that young age and he knew how to get detached from your body, and he was a great man. Like everybody who was seeing him screamed and shouted, and he didn't have a slight shame. From that moment everybody respected him in the village. And the younger ones admired him. And
Who is the elder one? Is the elder younger, brother's name
Vitthalbhai Patel.
That means he is also Vitthalbhai Patel and Vallabhbhai Patel.
Yes.
Okay, V.B. Patel and V.B. Patel.
Yes.
Both are V.B. Patel.
V.B. Patel.
Is there any example of sacrifice of Vallabhbhai Patel?
Yes. So once what happened was Vallabhbhai, so he left school, right? So he wanted to give an examination for law and his dream was to become a barrister and go to England. So he used to study. And how he used to study, so Vitthalbhai was already a lawyer and he had books. And somehow Vitthalbhai managed to go to coaching classes. But now like they were really poor, he didn't manage to go to the coaching classes. So what he did was he borrowed books from Vitthalbhai, what he used for examination. And he used to read them, then he used to go to the court, and then he used to listen to the arguments and take notes and listen to all the decisions made in the court. After that, Vallabhbhai gave the examination and he passed. So he got like a money and a ticket to go to England. And because it was VV Patel, so Vithal Bhai Patel, it's VV said that it's VV Patel, so I can also go, let me go. So
the ticket came in the name of VV Patel.
Yeah, VV Patel. Uh-huh. That's why then Vithal Bhai asked, can I go? So this Vallabh Bhai, who took a lot of, he took a sacrifice for his brother. Just for
and all his dreams collapsed.
Yes.
But he gave his opportunity to his own brother.
Yes. All his hard work, all his money, he gave it to Vithal Bhai.
For higher studies.
Yeah.
Oh.
With the, for that. So that was his love.
Okay, beta. Is there any great decision-making thing? Once he became the, what he became after independence?
He became the Deputy Prime Minister of India.
Why he didn't become Prime Minister of India? There also he sacrificed his Prime Ministership because Congress selected him. Congress selected Vallabhbhai Patel because of his leadership qualities. And he sacrificed Prime Ministership to Jawaharlal Nehru on the recommendation of Mahatma Gandhi. That you don't know.
No, right.
Okay. Whatever it may be. After he became Deputy Prime Minister of India, first time in 1947, give any example what he did. Like for uniting the all states. Do you know about Nizam?
Yeah.
What?
So, Nizam was a king of Hyderabad. And after independence, he wanted to rule over Hyderabad, and he did not want to participate in the independence and let India be a fully democratic country. So this Vallabhbhai Patel, he said that he suggested that you have to do this, and they had a meeting, and Nizam was all like, I will kill you, I will kill the whole India, like I will destroy your
that
country.
Means mostly he told I will do massacre everywhere in Hyderabad.
Yeah.
If you don't, there are so many people are there in a Hyderabad section, we will destroy all the people.
Yes.
If you don't give us if you trouble our independence, British gave independence to all of us, we will form a separate state, aisa bola tha. Then kya,
so Vallabhbhai, all he said was, do you have a child? Do you have a wife? And he was saying, why are you asking this stuff? Why are you asking about my child, about my wife? I will destroy the whole Hyderabad. I'm telling her. He was like, calm down. And Nizam representative. So when he went to Hyderabad, he saw that the whole state surrendered. And they had to surrender because, you know,
he went with the military.
Yeah, he went with the military and all the army force, and they had to surrender. So while Nizam was reacting in words, Vallabhbhai Patel responded in action.
That's how you like him.
Yeah.
What a great information, Gutta. What a great information. So great. Kitna padhai re? Really? ये self study में इतना power आते बेटा.
Yes.
What's your last words for the people who do homeschooling?
Homeschooling is actually not easy as they think. It's not like you don't have to study. You have to study a lot. And as you study on your own, as you keep studying, as you keep building your schedules, you keep becoming sharper. Like in school, they have teachers who help you out. But here, there is no one to help you out. So there's only yourself. So you learn how to stand on your own legs. And you learn.
Okay, how much time you give for per day, Vita?
4 hours.
4 hours, that's all. Remaining time you play.
Yeah, remaining time I do creator sub, I play.
And
I,
you go to
wherever,
anywhere.
Yeah,
you
anywhere
go.
I want. I have a lot of time, you know. But if you go to school, you really don't have a lot of time. First school, then tuitions, then.
Then what about enjoyment, friends? So school mein bahut friends rahega. You're losing
that. So for that, I go to treks and I have a lot of friends, like from different areas. Like I have. Suppose I'm living in Kandivali, I have friends from Andheri, I have friends from Goa who live in Goa. Because if you visit to places without knowing anyone, you start building a hard relationship.
Okay, now you got a double confidence that after reading Vallabhbhai Patelji's life, that being at home also we can achieve more?
Yes.
Yes?
Surely. Because you know that everything has changed from since so long, but this is the only education system that hasn't changed. Okay. So we need to start, you know, like from cell phones we have developed, so we also need to develop in education.
Wow. Thank you, beta.